Ay, ¿qué estás haciendo en los mods? Dicen que can do this without a suit. I think we can. Eavesdropping. Egghead.
Knight is leaving Cuba on a Soviet fighter jet, but first he needs to test the jet's safety features. Huh. Say you could somehow tamper
with
the jet's
tutorial lady.
You could presumably get
presumably,
Knight to trigger
yes.
his own demise. That might just work.
How do we do this without... Can I vault this? I cannot. How do you do this without a suit? Another hard ways. No, I'm kind of mad about the loot boxes, to be honest. But I mean, the fact that they're changing stuff is nice. But people probably go like, "Ooh, that changes nothing." People are saying this was all planned. I don't know. Maybe. Ooh. I know. I mean, there's no need for it to come here.
You understand?
I do. I'll do. Bam! Oh, they saw me. Alright. A fucking AMA!
The final test is based on an authentic 1979 mission. The high point of Training Director Soda's career as an active agent.
They're going to do an AMA. Oh god, stop buzzing.
Jasper Knight, a famous US chess master, exposed as a Soviet spy. Soda's caught up with Knight at a military airfield in Cuba
yes,
and eliminated
him. I know, tutorial lady, I know. Let's see. Now, one old hard cue. One can only speculate. Do I have coins? I have coins. 5 coins even. So if he doesn't see me... What the hell? So he can go through here? No. What? How do you notice me? Come on now. Oh, and they all see me. I'm really bad at this game. Alright.
Sorry, but this access point is
yes, yes.
Restricted.
I know. Right. Throw.
Huh? Hi. I think I heard something. Moving into C1.
Why is my internet going to shit today? False alarm. I'll just go check it. Right. We're going to use a disguise and pick up the coin, of course. And you can pick that up for a better disguise. You can drag him. Over here. Drop, that should be enough. Yes, I know. You know what? We don't need this. Hello, fellow sir. Is there anything important here? Nothing going on. Alright. I'll leave then. Where's my other coin though? I don't need to be the intel, that guy recognizes me. trespassing. It is not anything of importance here. You can turn on the radio. Don't recognize me. Oh. I didn't mean to do that. Alright, no, no. We can load, I think. Yeah, that should that should be nice.
What are you, some kind of troublemaker?
What are you, some kind of troublemaker? I hope we're not stuck in a loop. Come on, he can do it. No, alright. Hey, we're at the start. What? I heard something. False alarm. I'll go check it. Compromised? What? What's up? Ah, jeez. How did those guys see me? Skyrim for a second. Well, apparently I'm not online. It's fine. Alright. My internet has been having a ton of trouble today for some reason. Hello, welcome. Alright, let's see if this works. Are you going to pick up the other coin?
Hey, it's me again.
Oh. White box just appeared. It's late and I have to work tomorrow. Alright, no problem, man. Thank you for stopping by anyways. Alright, we made it. Drop. Pick up. Pick up. Pick up. Alright, I think we have all our coins back. I need to see what that white box was. That was weird. I didn't hear any sounds from Twitch alerts either. That was weird. The box is here, right? Yep. Oh well. Hello. Alright. Now that dude, he does not know us apparently. I thought he did. Let's see. He can hide there perhaps? Yeah. Sure. Careful. Tan 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 tan. Alright, please don't notice me, please don't notice me. Please don't notice me. Alright. We can turn off this. Oh no, it's turned off. Don't worry. This guy's. And I guess we can drag him to a bit of more cover. Oh, dropped! God damn it! Where's the load? Yeah, sure. Oh no. That's the wrong load. We should have saved. Oh well, we can do this again. Bring him behind the car, I guess.
Everything is in order. Nothing to report.
Come on, come on, come on. Please don't be noticed. Thank you. We can drag him here. Pick this for this guy's inventory, it's not necessary. Let's go.
Did you print out the safety protocol?
Yes, yes, we know everything about the safety protocol. Alright. We'll save here. Because we're scums, yes, you can override that. That's it. Then turn this on. And get ourselves here. He's annoyed for some reason. Is off. Alright. I don't know why they'd get mad at me. What?
Hey, what unit are you in? You don't fool me.
Jeez. Alright. They can see me killing the dude. They can see me in, getting disguised. That's weird. Let him turn off the radio first this time. Hello. Come on.
That's it.
What? Everyone spots me now.
Okay, we need to man up. Understood.
We need to man up. God damn it. See what we have on this side. Oh, I don't like this. Do they allow me here? They do. All right.
We need to talk to the boss man about these uniforms again.
Not come through here, sir. Please stop and go back. You just saved yourself a lot of trouble.
Vestuario.
Ordered airfield security to get him a bottle of vodka. He will probably offer Nye a drink as well. That is, provided he is able to drag the Grand Master away from his chess game.
All right. I'm kinda lost. They think they'll notice me. It's kinda easy with hints. Opportunities makes things kinda easy. Should turn these off. Gameplay. Global hints. No. Instincts. You can leave that on. Opportunities. Minimal. That's the way you do it. That up. I'm afraid of screwing anything up. Hello, I'm the soldier that will pick this up.
The slides depicting Knight's escape route from Cuba to his new home in the Soviet Union are ready for pickup at the reception. Death security expect a soldier to fetch the slides, whereupon the cage
place the slides on the overhead projector.
Retreat to the upstairs office.
All right. Apparently every challenge in this is related to a soldier uniform.
Carry on.
Hello. Comandante. Oh, the projector's here. We started like 3 challenges. Alright, but they can't notice me. Projector, projector, projector. There it is.
Good thinking, initiate. This should keep Knight's attention for a while.
No, he somehow noticed it. Oh, that's the general.
Don't bother me. I have more than enough on my plate.
All right. Place to put him right. What? Can't talk to you? Oh, I'm dropping the coins. Ah, jeez. Go. The perfect plan. And we'll snap his neck.
Now head towards an exit.
Oh jeez. No! This is going so well. There's not a save.
Stand still. Do not move a muscle. Man, target, stand. That's gonna bring you down! Target hit! Target hit!
Hey! W. No. Ah, that was going so well. Load. Alright. I'm kinda lost now. I have to go up there. Metis.
Good thinking, initiate. This should keep Knight's attention for a while.
Isn't there a dude who always follows him? Yes. Just testing.
Carry on.
Gee, oh, I have the wrong
Good
key.
Good thinking, initiate. This should keep Knight's attention for a while.
Oh, look. Ooh. Is to hide them, yes. Right, you have to pick up his gun. A fusilli. Oh. Sorry about that. Alright. What? Really? The door was open. I have no luck. Gotta be more wary of my surroundings.
Eddie, soldier.
Yes, I know. Projection here.
Good thinking,
Oh, oh.
This should keep light.
I'll save.
Attention for a while.
Hello. gun. Temper with the chest. Oops. Temper. Move Queen to G3, sure. Careful. Now the other dude should come here. Right. Yes, here he is. I don't know what this will do.
Knight in the office. Escape slides.
Drag. That's red poison. Snap neck.
Target down. You did it. Now head towards an exit.
And drop him there. Alright. Are there? Only one.
You know that guy who flew in from Moscow? Well, he's the real one. That kid you need up. Yeah.
Let's go. Admission.
Congratulations, Agent. You are clear
for
field duty.
Cleared for field duty and silent assassin.
The chopper leaves the door. Now get out of my sight.
So what happens now?
You go back into the world, disappear, stay on your own and on the move. When we need you, we will contact you.
And so does.
We played his hand, and he lost. Cannot touch us now. Still, I can't believe we beat him at his own game.
If you know your enemy.
Quite right. I should tell you, the trail went dead after Romania. Our team found no records of any kind. No name. Nothing.
I think they called me 47.
That's not a name.
So make it one.
All right.
Agent 47.
47.
Roll credits. Look, it's the mission from the first Hitman. This one is from the first Hitman too. This one... it's not a mission. This one I don't remember. I need to use the bathroom. Amazing.
Powerful men have fallen by your hand, but by the same token, others have risen. Do you realize what kind of world you've been shaping? Does the ICA? Does your handler?
catch. Oh, look, it's a duck. Rubber ducky.
I have seen the consequences. I have felt the cost. That's what defines me.
Alright. That's it. You don't have time to play the first 3 levels though, so I guess that will be it for tonight.